Hello friends, myself Mani Verma. I am from class 9A from Greenlands School, Porsa, Madhya Pradesh.
Myself Anjan from class 9A.
Myself Anushka Jain from class 9A.
Myself Akshay Jain from class 9A.
Myself Ayu Jain from class 9A.
Myself Siddharth Khan from class 9A.
Myself Anas Jain from class 9A.
Myself Satyam Tawar from class 9A.
Myself Aman Singh Tawar from class 9A.
Myself Alok Sinha from class 9A.
Myself
Ritik
Jain, I am from class
9. Okay friends, so we are here to observe osmosis in potatoes. So the requirements are 4 cups and 2 potatoes. First we have to take the knife and make a cut in between this and make it half. Then scoop each one out to make like this potato cup. Place each one in the cups. Now we but remember we have to make the last deep potato cup from boiled potato. Okay, so this is our potato cups. Then we have to take sugar, salt, measuring teaspoons, the measuring glass water, and these are requirements. So let's start to make this. First, keep cup A empty. This is for the control setup. Now. Place 1 teaspoon of sugar in cup B.
Water dalo pehle water dalo
pehle ye dalo phir dal jayega
dalo.
So 1/4 teaspoon in potato cup B. Then we have to take 1/4 teaspoon salt in potato cup C. Okay, so this is done. Now place water, first in a potato cup A, then in B.
Water should be poured carefully that it will not come to its potato cavity. We have placed the potato cups like this, and A is control setup. We have put nothing in it. B is potato cup B. We have
put 1/4 teaspoon of sugar in it.
1/4 teaspoon sugar in it. In potato cup C, 1/4 teaspoon salt in it. And potato cup D is boiled potato. And
we will put 1/4 teaspoon sugar in it.
Okay. Now the setup is ready.
Now we have to keep this for 2 to 3 hours and then we will observe it.